Thank you. Owned by Mark Hyman.
That last car looked like a golden mustard special. That color on it.
And this car is so smart. '65, owned by Dennis and Joe Conzanieri, local residents here at San Marino. What a cool car!
Boy, they must have come through here. This place is a 1932 Dash. How can you not like those little cars? Okay, next class is BMW 319 modified car. Same place is a 1983 Datsun 280 CX, owned by Michael Brosnan. Yeah, this is the people's choice for Ford Model T Folktale. This is what the people who voted
for 1974. Our third place car is a 1948 Pontiac Screwdriver, owned by Peter and Daniel Niobe. Joe.
Well, I like the other version better.
Here comes our first place car in the Woody category. We're going back in time quite a bit to the 1932 Ford Woody station wagon, owned by Robert Sportstar.
Third place, 1965. They got room for more details.
Yeah.
All right, second place.
That was a little car.
Many times. And I still own that car. 1972.
First place, 1954, seven passengers. I'm used to reaching over and getting stuff off the back.
Okay, I think we're in the CCCA American Open.
Alfa Romeo CSS 1900 Zagato Double Bubble, owned by Ken Roth.